an honor to go on expedition with you, Admiral Perry. It's men like you who've made this country great.
It's men like you who will keep it great.
All sail set, Admiral.
Thank you, Henson. This is my first officer, Mr. Matthew Henson.
Welcome aboard.
Good evening. What's that? There in the distance, such a ghostly glow.
They're called rag ships. Immigrants from every cesspool in Eastern and Western Europe. Most of them become very patriotic Americans. They're your future customers.
My people were also brought here on ships.
Good watch, Henson.
You're a brave man, whoever you are. Coming so far. Expecting so much. Salute to the man on the deck of that ship. A salute to the immigrant stranger. Heaven knows why you've made such a terrible trip. May your own God protect you from danger. Is it freedom or love that you pray for? When you've got your old accent, too late, long gone. A salute to the fellow who hasn't a chance. Journey on.
How old are you?
I don't answer.
Your name?
No name.
Where your mother is?
Dead.
This is my father. He speaks for both of us.
This is my father. He speaks for both of us. Is that a ship going home?
No, no, no. America is our home. America is our step.
An Ohio claim.
On a ship from a country like this. Why on earth would you want to be leaving? Is it something you love that you suddenly miss? Are you angry or possibly grieving? Do you see in my face what you've lost, sir? Are you moved by the death ship we sail upon? Well, perhaps you're a man who's in search of his heart.
Of a journey for a moment in the darkness, they're the same.